God has a message for you today. If you don't like something, change it. If you can't change it, change your attitude. Your mind is a powerful thing. When you fill it with positive thoughts, your life will start to change. There are no limits to what you can accomplish, except the limits you place on your own thinking. Believe in yourself. You are braver than you think, more talented than you know, and capable of more than you imagine.